This is the average Michigan family. They pay over $6,000 in taxes every year. This is Big Oil. Their industry gets over $6,000 in tax subsidies every minute. Tax dollars from us going to them. And this is Congressman Dan Benishek. He voted to keep giving them tax subsidies, saying oil companies, quote, pay their fair share. Fair share? Call Congressman Benishek. Tell him to stop voting to protect tax breaks for Big Oil.